Good morning, Virginia. This is Janet from Basic Organization. Hope you're doing well after the storms last night, but it is bright and sunny out today, so hope you enjoy the day. I wanted to catch you up on what's been going on. I am right now packed and ready to leave. I'm going to be giving two seminars to the whole team of the Abundance Organizing organizing company that is out of Richmond, Virginia. I'm leaving this morning and I will be giving a seminar this afternoon and one tomorrow. I'm super excited. I also wanted to tell you that just recently, Station and I both attended the NAPO annual conference. That's the National Association of Productivity and Organizing Professionals. We had a 3-day long conference with lots of seminars, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit about that. We had the pleasure of having one keynote was Gretchen Rubin, very well-known author of The Happiness Project. A lot of what she talked about was the four tendencies. We can all relate to that as organizers. We can find our personality definitely, and the people that we work with, also clients, we can identify the different tendencies. But another thing that really struck me that I thought was just an excellent little thing that I probably will use on clients is what she called the X factor. It is spring, so it's time for you to go through your closet, declutter, look at things that you didn't wear all winter, and do you really need to keep them? And the way she qualified that is ask yourself, would I be happy to be seen by my ex in this outfit? She called it the X factor. If you wouldn't want to be seen by your ex-boyfriend, girlfriend, spouse, whatever, in the item of clothing that you're thinking about, you know, should I keep this, should I not, you should get rid of it. Because that's maybe part of your old life, and you're not with that person anymore, so you're a different you, and maybe your clothes need to reflect that as well. So just think about that. Do you need to keep clothing that you worked for you in the past? Hi, Julie. Or should you move on and live totally in the present? Wear clothing that fits you, that you love, you feel great in, and that's working for the lifestyle you have now. So if you are interested in any more tips, please look for the Basic Organization YouTube channel. We put a ton of videos on there. And also we offer lots of tips here on our Facebook page as well. I also wanted to make note that we are hiring. So if you live in the Northern Virginia, Washington, D.C. area, and you're looking and you just, let's qualify that, and you love to organize and you'd love to help us organize other people, we do have a job listing on our page. So go to the job menu on the menu for the jobs and see if you could qualify and if you would be interested in the job. So do that soon, because I'm really looking to add to our team very soon. Again, this is Janet at Basic Organization, and I hope you have a great day.